I'm Chef Ed. Today's topic are summer protein salads. When I think of a summer protein salad, I like to break it down into four different components. I look for fresh color, contrast of flavor, regional and local availability, and also the texture when we're talking about a salad. Today's salad is going to be steak and avocado. So the first item we're going to have is our Ranch Club sirloin. So what I'm going to do is take a little bit of salt, salt these up. We have a little bit of olive oil, and I have my grill already hot and ready to go. So again, a nice hot grill, putting it on there. Want to get some nice sear marks, and we're going to let that go few minutes on each side till it's a nice medium rare or whatever you want to cook it to. Also, we have red onions that we want to grill off. You can also saute these if you like. We're going to grill them today. That will soften them up, caramelize, get a nice sweet texture here. So we're just going to score it, get the nice marks. All right, while our steaks are cooking, the rest of the salad, we have nice Nature's Market basil, our beautiful local heirloom tomatoes, an avocado, almonds, and arugula. Basil, do a nice chiffonade. That's going to give us some nice flavor. Again, different flavor notes for this wonderful summer salad. Okay, so we have a nice medium rare here. We're going to take these off, and you want to let them rest. The onions are ready to come off. They've softened up. Have a nice little caramelization on these. Nice look. Okay, now we're going to go to the plate. I have a nice, different style, wooden-looking plate. Really make our salad pop. So I shingle our heirloom tomatoes. I take some avocados, place them nicely here. You want a nice soft avocado. Make sure they're nice and ripe. Little bed of arugula. Okay. And shingle the salad across the plate. Okay. Finish it with some of the almonds. Okay. And then again, of course, put a little bit of our basil. And then we're going to top it off with our ranch dressing. Okay. Wonderful summer steak and avocado salad.